Police now have a sketch of a man who's wanted for allegedly attacking a woman in broad daylight in Palmetto Bay on Wednesday. The victim stated that she was walking in the area of Southwest 168th Street and 91st Avenue when the suspect approached her with a knife and attacked her. The victim was able to get away. She provided this sketch of the suspect. Most of his face was covered during that attack. Anyone with information is urged to call police.